Yikes, can we get through this ice with one hand on the handlebars without falling? Yeah. So far, so good. Here the trail is sandwiched between the Perkiomen Creek on one side and this little bluff here on the other. So the trail here is in the shadow much of the day, which explains why on this patch of it, it has ice, not just on the cliffs, but still some on the path itself. But down here in a little ways, the path should turn, and the ice should go away. But it's up around 60 degrees, so it's comfortable in shorts and a short sleeve shirt, even if the path is a little icy. All right, here's where we get out of the hillside shadow. So that should be the end of the ice. Although it's bound to be a little moist off and on today because of the melt of whatever snow and ice were left.